don't know how I'm gonna survive my mom's pageant season. She already started her diet.
Oh, really?
Dumplin, the other side. Oh, okay, darling, just grab my ankles.
Okay.
Oh, God.
My name is Willowdean Dixon.
Hey, Willowdean.
Hi, both.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Most people call me Will, except for my mom, who calls me...
Dumplin, I can't be late. This cannot exactly drive itself.
Being a bit of a celebrity around here meant that she was too busy for me.
You've got a hole in your left, by the way.
What? Oh, she didn't listen to me.
This must be your daughter.
That's my daughter's best friend. This is my daughter, Willowdean.
Wow. Okay.
And that's when I decided enough was enough.
I know that look. What's going on?
I think I'm gonna sign up for the pageant.
It's gonna be like a protest in heels.
Willowdean Opal.
Hey, y'all. If you're signing up, I am too.
Wait, no, I'm not the Joan of Arc of Fat Girls.
This is gonna be so much fun.
Totally fun.
Pageants are harder than you think.
I'm Rosie Dixon's daughter. It runs in my blood.
We really have to play to our strengths. My strengths are hula hoop and I can tap dance.
He is high and mighty.
No, stop it.
I think I know where we can get some help.
What is this place?
It's the closest thing you can get to Dolly Parton around here.
Oh, wow. Tell me
I'm a diva. Dumplin, I don't understand. Why are you doing this?
It's a protest. We're trying to make a point.
Willowdean Dixon, I think you're beautiful. To hell with anyone else who's ever made you feel less than that.
There's nothing in the rules that says big girls need not apply.
I've got myself into something, but now I don't know what I'm doing.
You know that Dolly saying, figure out who you are and do it on purpose.
And here I go. Viva la revolution, baby.
That was truly a surprise.